For the first time since July this year, petrol in 15 states and 3 union territories is being sold at less than 100 rupees from Thursday. Overall, 23 states and union territories have undertaken a commensurate reduction of value-added tax on petrol and diesel to give relief to consumers. Karnataka, Bihar and Madhya Pradesh are the only BJP-ruled states where petrol still costs more than 100 rupees despite heavy cuts by the centre and state. Petrol in the UT of Ladakh is also being sold at more than 100 rupees. A day ahead of Diwali, the centre announced rate cuts on petrol and diesel prices. With this move, the central levy on petrol and diesel was cut by 5 rupees and 10 rupees. Fuel prices had touched 100 rupees mark at the beginning of the second week of July almost everywhere in the country. Petrol was a little over 69 rupees per litre in April of last year and had touched over 90 rupees at the end of March this year. Following the centre's move, 16 states and the 7 union territories announced cuts in VAT, while 12 states and 1 union territory desisted from making a move. The states or union territories which are selling petrol below 100 rupees are Uttar Pradesh, Uttarakhand, Gujarat, Haryana, Assam, Chandigarh, Goa, Himachal Pradesh, Jammu and Kashmir, Sikkim, Arunachal Pradesh, Mizoram, Nagaland, Tripura and Puducherry. The states or union territories which have not undertaken any reduction in VAT on petrol and diesel are Maharashtra, Delhi, West Bengal, Tamil Nadu, Telangana, Andhra Pradesh, Kerala, Meghalaya, Jharkhand, Chhattisgarh, Punjab, Rajasthan and Andaman and Nicobar. All these states are ruled by non-BJP parties. In fact, Odisha is the only opposition-ruled state that has announced a VAT reduction.